Hello there, everybody. It's Kay, and I got a little surprise here for you guys. You guys probably won't actually get to see it, but you know how at the beginning when I was doing this The Walking Dead walkthrough, I kept on using a mouse and it was like completely hard to do. But now this time I actually afford an Xbox wired controller that I can just plug into my computer, and it would make it a lot more easier for me to play. So let's get started doing episode 4. Around every corner. By the way, how have all of you been? Hopefully good. For me, I've been busy like usual, but yeah, pretty good. It takes forever to load. It loads a lot faster on the. Whoa! That's loud. On the Xbox than here. Bad, 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 bad. Nope. Oh no. No. Did they really have to replay that part? Bad Ben. Yep. I know. Loading, 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 loading. Loading, loading, loading. Loading is so slow. Whew. There we go. Yeah, this game has choices while you play. Yeah, I know. Telltale Games presents. Skyboard Entertainment. The Walking Dead. Well, yeah, we arrived in the town. Around every corner.
Can't I just hold it?
Oh, don't give her that look.
To where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can.
Not now. I need you to focus. Keep your attention on the street.
Okay, sorry.
How's Omi?
Oh, don't be mad at me.
His leg's pretty bad. I'm fine. You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to
Look
rest.
at the face of his. You're right. Let's stop.
Kim, how much farther to the riverfront?
Oh, his
Should be just a
face.
few more blocks up ahead.
Look at his face.
Sure as hell better be.
Kenny looks sad. He looks sad.
Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
I know.
No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there.
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Hey, I'll shout.
Hey, you up there!
Damn it, Lee. Keep quiet. You're gonna...
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who the hell is this?
Answer me.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Yep.
It sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Here they come. Run! Everybody, run! Girl, you stay by me, Clem. Move. Oh.
A little too close.
I know.
Ben.
Help her. Help her. Move, move. Thank you, Chuck.
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
I know. Thank you, Chuck. Thank you.
I'll get the door.
Why is that showing? Okay.
I'm
working on it. I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure
just
out.
Just get us inside.
You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
I say it all calmly. Okay. Oh, look at this! Look at this! I got the eggs. Wow. It's completely. Oh, look! I can make it twirl. Okay, Clementine, I don't want you to be by the gate. Don't be by the gate. No gate. Gate dangerous.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
see us. We were too fast for
them. Yep.
I still hear them out there.
I know.
It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
Oh, well, that's rude.
When we're inside the house.
Mm-hmm. Let's just all be quiet, okay? Good girl. Good girl. Okay. Whoa. A shovel. It's always useful. Okay. Oh, a pet collar thing. Higgins!
No way we're gonna force that open. Not without making a lot of noise, at least.
I know. Higgins? Higgins! Think anyone is inside? How's the door coming? How are you holding up? Oh, all of them sound so good. I'll just ask this first.
I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
But, I'm concerned! I'm so concerned about you! Okay, fine.
How's it coming? Find a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way.
Well, if there is, I ain't seen it.
Fine.
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from them by now, all the racket we're making. Whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
Maybe yeah, I wonder how they did that, though.
See what you can find.
Because if anyone is inside, I wonder how they actually put the wood out. Why?
Some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too. Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Every
day
is a school day.
That could be useful, though.
Right, so, where's the dog?
I know, I kind of find this disrespectful.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
I know. At least I wasn't sounding mean to her. Because I don't want to.
Oh, God, the smell.
Poor little thing. Poor little thingy. I'm gonna look him over. No kidding. Oh, no, come on.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Poor dog. Oh. Can I bury him back, please? I want to bury him back. Lee, why are you so calm? Okay. Higgins! Color.
Yes! God damn!
Yay!
do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
Nope.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can.
Clem!
Clem, what do you see in there? Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I'm a 50-50 on yelling at her about it and not. But I don't want to be mad at her.
I like starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
Pretty nice house, though.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. I feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Aw, the poor doggy. Oh.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us?
Right. No. No.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street. And we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
True.
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us.
Yep.
I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
Oh. Oh, sorry, Kent!
Rest up and gather our thoughts, Kent.
Please don't hate me, Kent. Please don't hate me. Don't hate me, Kent.
You best feel better quick. I ain't gonna wait around here too long.
Thank you.
Place seems secure, at least. I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
Alright, you and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you got that.
Meal. It says meal.
Understand?
Okay.
Is that even a real word? Meal? Like me, Will?
What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why
don't
you know me need anything, okay?
Okay.
Aw, don't be so sad. Okay. Doggy food. Let's see what's in here. Too bad they didn't leave us at least some sort of food. That'd be nice. Oh, picture! Can I look at the picture? Oh, my dog, Walter. I know. I feel bad, too. I can't get over this friggin' bench. Look at this. Look at this. Look at me dance. Okay, come on. Lee, you're walking so slow. At least it's better, but he's walking so slow now. So I gotta look at all the doors from down here. Click.
Jesus.
It's a mop.
It's nothing. Just nothing.
It's a mop. The evil mop. Those things are evil. Lee, you're walking so slow. Not there. Go over here, Lee. Go to that door. Seriously? Okay.
All clear in here. Just one more check.
Just over here. I want to look at the pretty picture. Look at the dog. It's so cute, though. The dog looks so cute. It's a cute little dog. Dun, dun, dun. It's a bathroom.
That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure.
There might be one in the toilet.
Place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Is he okay?
Suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around.
No, nothing.
Nope.
Sorry.
Unless he wants dog food.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
Yep.
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
What?
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
What's up with Ken's? Is he crying? Well, at least I am glad he's not crying. Because that was torture for me to see.
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Aww. Kins. I'm not gonna let him face this again. No. No. Yes. Nope. Looks like Ken's praying here. Oh. Oh. I'll do it, Ken's. After that, I'll give you a nice big hug. The kid looks blind. Oh, please don't picture that, no. But the kid looks like he's blind, though. What's A? Sorry, kid. You'll be with your family, hopefully, I guess. Just no more crying, Kent. Oh, that face. She has to do it yourself. No crying, Kenny. Please, no cry. Aww. Oh, now that's creepy right there. Sad but creepy right there. Oh. Little Kins. Even though he's not really little. Oh my gosh, that's creepy. The kid looks like a dummy! And that scares me! Ugh. He looks like one of those big giant dummies! Oh my god. He's thinking he'd, I mean, not Kenny, lead twirl like that with the kid. Oh gosh. I'm sorry, this is supposed to be a serious situation. I'm not really taking it seriously, sorry. But the face! It's creepy! At least he's with his doggy. He's with his doggy. He's with Spot now. No, it's Walter, huh? Is that what the thing said his dog's name was? Walter? Rest in peace, you two. Rest in peace. Well, at least be happy I'm burying him and Spot. They're almost buried. Seriously, I gotta do this every time? Whoa, hi, dude. That actually is creepy right there.
Hey! You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I'll kill you!
Lee, what's going on?
Saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
A guy.
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
It's safe now, Kins.
Kenny? I'm fine.
He really needs a hug.
I saw the ruckus.
He really needs a hug.
He saw someone.
Kenny needs a hug.
I ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit. Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
We only checked Sorry, out Kins. To make sure it's secure. We didn't really toss the place. We're low on food, water, meds, ammo. We should make sure there's nothing here we can use before we move out.
We You search it if you want to. I'm done with this house. We came to this city to find a boat, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
But we still need a little bit of stuff.
I said I'm done with this house.
I can see why he's saying that. Because of the experience of the attic. He really needs a hug!
Ben, take one last look around the place. Grab anything that looks useful, while me and Kenny go down to the river to get us a boat.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Ben, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Old Meade and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Don't worry. I'll be back before you know, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omega needs anything.
Mm-hmm.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Yep.
No offense, Ben, but I'd feel safer if you stayed here.
How am I supposed to not take offense to that? What am I, a liability?
Yep. Well, let's see.
Great. Just great. Thanks a lot for the vote of confidence.
Confidence is earned, Ben. And you've got a long way to go to earn yours back after some of the stuff you put.
Yep.
Feel me?
You feel me? Oh, don't give me that look. Well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I haven't seen you shoot anything once. All you did was run. All you've been doing is running. That's all I've been seeing him do is run. Run from his mistakes, and run from them. East Bay. And look at these vehicles. Kenny needs a hug. Why can't there be an option to give Kenny a hug? Because that would be nice right now. Give him a nice bro hug. Because, come on, I think he deserves it after all he has been going through. Because, come on, hugs make most of the things better. Oh, Kenny, don't be like that.
Yeah. No.
You sure, man?
I mean, river's right up ahead.
Ken's.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. It's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Are you sure? I don't know.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one. Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh my god.
Wow, look at that.
There's gotta be.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan! It's the only one we've got, and you piss pressing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Kenny! It hurts when he yells at me like that. I hate it.
This one might still be salvageable. Seriously? You got a better fucking idea?
No, Kenny, don't! Don't give me that tone.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
Kenny, right now you're breaking my heart. Because you're yelling at me. What did poor little Lily do? And what did Lily do? Lily has your back, but... we probably won't have a working bow for you. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I was not pointing at the door. I was pointing at the register. Nope. I like how he walks now. It's a lot better. Ow. Blah, blah. Hey, it was on the other side. Dang. No, I'm not gonna shoot them. Yeah, I can see that it says that they're walkers. Well, I need the register, huh? Now let's see if it's gonna work. Oh, I know where to go now. I know where to go. Oh. Around here somewhere. There it is. Well, use B. Loud. I got decoder. I got decoder. And blink.
Fuck.
Huh?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Paul's trying to beat the water line, or someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
Nope.
What the hell is that?
Walkers? Now we get to view.
Plenty of docks, no boats.
Uh-huh.
No sign of any boats down there.
Can I turn it around? Nope. Not that I could point at something. Can I go this way? Could be. Probably a lot of traffic jams. Wait. Said I could click here. Said I could click. There we go. Who's there? Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Just be careful. Okay, Kent? Just talk things out first. Oh, come on. I pushed A.
No!
Clem?
Please, don't hurt him!
Aww. What? Hello.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about? Kenny, don't!
Oh, did you see that one, zombie? Had to stick up its butt.
Who the hell are you people?
I asked you first.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
Oh, come on, I pushed. Hello!
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
Nope.
Everything beyond that barricade.
See the zombie? The stick up its butt.
You sure you want to know?
Mm-hmm.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive.
That one's not moving.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Papa. Not anymore.
What do you mean, no children?
Children.
Why not?
Children. No elderly. No one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived. While the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
Yeah, basically. But then how are they?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on your precious resources.
What does that mean, pull their own weight?
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Aww.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
I know. Aww.
Was that you at our house this morning? Watching me through the back fence?
Hell no. Believe it or not, I've got better things to do with my time.
Are you sure?
Jim, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Well, Meat started getting really sick. Krista and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help.
Oh, don't say it like that. Oh, her face.
Really? Because if it weren't for her showing up when she did, I would have beaten your brains out.
That's debatable.
Can't.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it. Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it to your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks for it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Geeks.
Yeah, like at the carnival, they'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That was pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Came down here looking for a
boat.
Good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on the boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Here they come.
Isn't that the gunshot must have brought him back?
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a...
Well, how rude.
Is there another way out of here?
Don't know, don't care.
So what the hell are we supposed to do?
I refer you to my previous answer.
But you have to help us. Please.
Please help.
Come on. Make it fast.
Yay. Thank you. Great.
Come on, Lee. Get your ass out of there.
It's so intense. It's so intense. It's intense. I'm okay. Ow.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
I'm not going back up there. I'll go, point exactly, I will go against the wall there. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, that was creepy. Okay. Where are you going, Lee? Oh my gosh. I thought he left. Go in here. I thought he left. You gotta be kidding me. Really? So, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Is that why I died? Nope, go this way, Lee. But I can't peek. Cause I'd really like to do that, just peek. And now turn it. And I'm out of here. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta remember how I did this. Okay. That. No, wait. I remember. Yes. Come on, come on, go. Shoot. Sorry. I didn't mean to shoot. Run. I know. I did not mean to shoot. Fallout shelters. I'm going in here. Hello.
Nobody. Just lost. Trying to get back home. Yeah, well, we took a wrong turn. This is our home, not yours. And you're not welcome here. Look.
I'm sorry.
I'll just be going.
Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here.
Are you from Crawford?
Nope.
Don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon. I have a brother in Macon. You were there? I wasn't. As bad as here.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, Frank. don't do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
Name is Lee. I'm a history professor. I don't want to die today. I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't. Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
You don't have it in you.
Come on. Let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
It's like, okay.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well, we...
She has nice eyes, though.
We got out of there when they started sealing up the place and started weeding out the sick and the old, so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. So the basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Looks like it.
Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive.
I wouldn't want to sleep in one of those.
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care. And I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
Surprising he just said that, you know?
She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right.
Surprising he considers that as a daughter. Because when I said Clementine, I could mean, like, my wife or a girlfriend. Or my sister. But he says daughter.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Aww. Look how cute. Aww.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey. You made it back.
Yep. Some girl.
I didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Hey.
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Now tell me where Clementine is.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Thank you.
let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Yeah. I need to find my girl.
Clementine? Clementine, you here? Clem? Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
But still.
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Go down the stairs, Lee.
Clementine! Come out, please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Mm-hmm.
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it.
First good thing that's happened since...
Hey, take it easy. If you've had enough...
Yep.
Hell with you.
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked.
Kenny.
Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. If now ain't the time for a drink?
Kenny, too bad I can't just steal the bottle from him. Don't you dare support him. Kenny, I want to talk to you, but I need to find Clem. Oh.
Clementine, where are you?
Kenny.
Clementine? Clementine!
Whoa. Jeez. There you are, girl. don't care. I'm happy. And so is Kins. See, Ken, now you need that hug. Now you need that hug.
Doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound. He's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous. Why are you even still here? Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
But we didn't talk it out. Bad.
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. Come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We
Yay!
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That
yep.
boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push.
Well, somewhat.
Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in.
Dangerous?
Is what gonna be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Kim. I just don't know.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help. must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here, though.
Yep.
What if something happens to him while you're gone?
What do you mean?
He's sick. If he doesn't get better and, you know, he might try to hurt me.
Don't make it harder, Clem, please.
Can't I come with you?
Okay, fine.
Okay. You can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
You better.
Some other tools might come in handy on this little break-in.
Good job, Kins.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. A boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people, even with one of them a kid. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, it's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, you're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if you want the best chance of...
Clementine could sit on my lap the whole time.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a second. Are you ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once.
Yep.
She's coming. Deal with her.
Yeah.
Let's move out.
She's hardcore. Loading, loading, loading. Taking forever to load.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet. We stay hidden. And we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Stay close. It goes double for you.
Mm-hmm. Good girl. Too bad we can't take like a little peek and then go up.
Let's go.
Let's go. I'll get him.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak out, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it?
Mm-hmm.
Kenny, let's do this quiet. We'll shoot him unless there's no other choice. Right behind you.
Good job. Whoop. There we go. liked his bandana.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside!
Fast. Are you really surprised? More loading.
Fuck, fuck. Do you think they saw us?
Don't think so. Come on, Clem, you're brave.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Man, we are so screwed.
Oh, shut up, Ben.
This is good. What? How the fuck is this good?
Okay.
I agree. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed. The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do we even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Point taken.
Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I like her necklace. Just remain calm. Sounds like there's some in there.
Just keep moving.
Hey, I want to look at the door, okay? Squeak, squeak. Squeaky door.
It's okay. Everybody in.
I hate the squeaky door. It's locked.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Map.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
I'd actually like to go there.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it. What about the medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
Really, huh?
How do you know that?
Well, it's obvious.
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Yeah, you can never find medicine in a nurse's office.
The maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too.
go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find a Savannah.
I'll go with you. Watch your
back. I want to go to the playground. I want to go to the playground. I still want to go to the playground.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
That sounds funny.
Understand?
Oh, okay.
Right now, Ben reminds me of somebody that I somewhat know. Oh, this is funny. Now, Clementine, take good care of Ben, okay? Because if not, you have the right to beat him up. Make sure he does his job. Oh, girl. Okay. Isn't there... Okay, nope, not there. I'm coming.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
I'm coming.
This must be the way to the playground. They said the fuel was being stored.
I want to go to the playground.
Better let me and Kenny do their thing.
I want to go to the playground. Really, I don't look through this. It's opened. That is so funny because it's so true. People are like that in real life. It's so funny. Okay. It's true. A lot of people think that they're top leader. That they think they can do a better job than this person. But I got a feeling when they do, then a lot of people will think that, because when they become the actual leader, per se, they're going to have somebody else say, I can do a better job than this person. And then when that person's in charge, then someone else is going to say that I can do a better job than you, and so on and so forth. It's an ever-ending cycle. And I hear that a lot from people. It's like almost funny. For me, I don't complain about it. For me, I'm just happy as I am, and I'm happy with whoever is, you know, the boss or whatever. But, yeah. Okay, that kind of freaked me out. No. Go in here, Lee. Go up here. Okay, foot. Ooh, barbed wire, bad. Yep. Oh, come on, I wanna. Hello?
He's mine.
Nice to see you.
I like how he says that. He's dead.
What the hell do you think you're doing? It's dead already. Think you can lay off.
Don't tell me what to
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he makes shit new. Did you find a seaon?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
It's too heavy.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
That will work. Come on, go, 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 go on. Move. Get in. Surprising that big fall didn't crack his brain or head or whatever. Do you think it should from that high? Come on, it did before when I was in the sewer. Oh well. It's practical game logic.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Thank you. Nothing? Really, nothing?
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Can't reach. Can't reach.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Well, put it down. La, la.
Something you need?
Can I borrow that hook?
Can I borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Thank you. Oh, the the foot scared me. Zombie's foot scared me. Okay. Gotta go over here. Hook. Gotta use Hilda over there. It's leaking.
I did it. Whoa.
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I know. Quit honking.
It's off.
Now pull it.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
I'm trying. Help. Oh my. Help. Thank you. Yay, I did it. I did it. Yep.
Hey,
I'm not complaining.
Come on, what are you, chicken?
Jump.
What did you call me?
Well, did you mention it?
Oh, come on. Ow. I broke my leg. Come on, I grabbed her hand. I grabbed her hand. Yep.
You ever stop complaining? Come on.
Don't tell me we're gonna do this part again. Just do the running part. That's it. We don't need to do this every time and I fall.
Come on, what are you, chicken?
Chicken, jump. Okay. Sweet, I have a controller now, and yet I'm still screwing up. Oh well, I guess that's just how I am.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Hey.
Catch you later.
Wait, you still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
Hey!
Damn it, what the hell is she doing?
What?
Little help here.
Oh, the head. Thank you. I moved it down there. Really? How come it does it on the second time? It's like, what's up with that? Hey, no. Seems to do that stuff on my second try.
Damn well better.
There's so many of them.
You got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
I want to talk to Clem. Oh, look at her. She's so cute, just sitting on her desk. I didn't want to go over there. Go back to Clem. Go to Clem. Fine.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
No, wait. There is something you can help me with.
What?
It's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenneth. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating him.
and everyone else. You can, but not now.
Look, Lee, I really don't have time for this.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Duck? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault. I can't do it anymore.
There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it.
Yes.
Not now. Not yet.
Mm-hmm. Says he just put the bottle down. He just put the bottle down. Give him time. After all, how about, well, probably not when we're on, the water, how about when we get to the land? Then you can tell him nice and calmly, say, Kenny, I screwed up. Same here.
It's not weird at all. So
why? You haven't been in school since forever.
Hey.
I'm not that old. And I used to be a teacher. Remember? American history.
Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
Aww.
She's pretty tough.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Same here.
That's good. You hold on to that. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
Good girl.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
It was on my second try, but yeah.
How long have you known Vern?
A couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
Bud Crawford.
Think about this whole Crawford situation.
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old. Even children, those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cool.
It's how I feel.
It's funny.
If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same.
He just stands there for a sec. Okay. Hi, everyone.
Shit.
Great. Bye-bye. on the second try, I always do it. What the heck? On this one, I think I failed almost every single one. I'm never like this on the Xbox. It's like, what?
We into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open.
Maybe with enough time. I don't know how much of that we have. It'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Yeah, anything useful. Okay. Look around. Hey, there's something on the bed.
Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. That you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
Hey! Oh, shut up.
Like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Damn it. We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Molly said it.
Worst kind.
Maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search him, see what he's got on him.
Willie? Really? Something on the floor.
What's this on the floor?
Must be
sonogram.
Oh, okay. Thank you. It's one of those thingies that tells us if it's a boy or a girl. And if the baby's healthy or not. This way. Here I go, back outside. Where'd you come from? Talk about luck. How'd that thing get closed now? Oh well. And I'm out of here. Yep. Stupid zombies. I guess. Just chilling, huh?
I found two more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive, to keep on living, if this is what it takes, if this is what it's turned us into?
True.
To get the hell out of here.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. Take as much of this as we can get. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a 13 in a locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for me. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Should I watch the tape or should I not? Oh, I guess so. Since I said I was just gonna watch the last one.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
In other words, he was using her. After when he got what he wanted, he didn't want her anymore. Don't be smart.
I'm just kidding. Here you go.
What's that?
Nothing.
You lied to me.
What?
You said you'd never been here. Wasn't the truth, was it?
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. You were having an affair with that doctor.
I didn't lie.
I asked you how you knew about Crawford. You said you just heard stories.
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
Because that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place in their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret. Safe for as long as I could, but in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked, how anything was better than becoming one of them, but I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late, before they came and took my sister away.
Oh, don't give me that look, Lee.
Someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. Found this.
Ben?
Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back here.
Ben! Nice. That's my girl.
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sir, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you! This is my fault. All my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we've talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant.
Yes.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck you, Lee. I can't do this anymore. It's been me.
Don't. Don't.
I was in danger. Gotcha.
Ben, no.
It was all me.
No. No. No.
Wait a minute. What are you saying? It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked.
Focus on getting out of here.
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child, you gotta both fucking kill!
Kimmy, listen to me. You can whip his skinny little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later. After we get out of here, okay?
You can push him off the building afterwards.
The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I'm but all I want to do is get back to Omi, and you put that at risk.
Ooh, cold. That is cold. Sorry, Kens.
I've seen enough of Crawford to know that becoming like them is the beginning of the end. I vote Ben stays with us.
At least for now.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Ben, it was really not the time right now. It was just not the time.
So much for the armory. What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Hello!
Fuck!
That's gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Lee, look!
Thank you! Here's the fun part for me. Really? lucky for me. Aw, crap. Thank you. Nice. Oh my goodness. Come on, can they? No, 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 no. No, no, no. You don't be like that. You don't be like that. No. No. I'm pulling him up. Could you get something else, Ben? He's just sleeping.
Hold on. Is he dead?
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
You probably should have checked and see if he had a pulse or something.
Back already?
We got you medicine.
No water?
You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
You have no idea.
We didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Kenny, don't
guys,
look at me.
Out there. Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on you. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
What?
Hey, I wanted to thank you for all you've done for us.
You're welcome. I'm glad Bree will have died for something meaningful.
That's good, at least.
You know the worst part?
Hmm?
Like this is what our world is.
Kind of true.
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What?
Take her off your hands. Take her back with me to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm going to pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away. That's what you want to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
Hey, she knows how to shoot a gun.
Girls in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Come on, I taught her a life lesson. Basically two. I cut her hair and told her that she needs to keep it short, and I taught her how to use a gun. What did you do? Yep.
So that's it? After all we've been through, you're just gonna leave?
Yeah. I figured you don't owe me anything. I got what I wanted in Crawford, and I never did like the water.
Where will you go?
I don't know. I'll figure it out when I get there.
What do you want me to tell the others?
Tell them whatever you want. I'm not real big on goodbyes. Tell Clementine she's going to be okay. You've got a good one there. She reminds me of me.
In a way. In a small way.
Kenny's working on the boat. What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Someplace else. Someplace better. Sam, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
He's been through a lot.
Ben's okay. I think he's just feeling guilty about some of the decisions he's made. He's gotten a feeling like he's a burden on the rest of us.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
Why isn't there an option to hug her? Uh-oh.
Clementine?
Where is she? Where's the radio? Where's the radio? The morning after.
Clementine? Clementine!
Her hat. Her hat. Surprising he doesn't run towards it. It's like, her hat. No, this is the second time she's lost it. Back off.
No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about it. Come on, Tate.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No.
No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Kansas, are you going to come with me, please?
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
Thank you.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
What are we waiting for?
Are you sure about this? Could be dangerous.
As opposed to what? Day-to-day life these days?
You're sure. Just lead the way.
Thank you. Kens? Kens, please, 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 come on, I want him to come, please.
Always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end.
Yeah! Thank you! Thank you!
Now hold on a minute. You're not really thinking about bringing him with us, are you?
Oh.
Stay with the boat.
Okay, sure. Just don't fucking lay a finger on it. You hear?
Now be nice.
We should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
Are we okay just leaving the boat like this? With only Ben to look after it?
Well, you can stay then.
If anything has happened to that boat when I get back, I will fucking bury you in that backyard. Are we clear?
I feel bad for not bringing him along. Krista, you stay. Krista, you stay. 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 Okay, fine. just bust through the door. No one here.
Where the hell are they? Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Mm-hmm.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Mm-hmm. My head hurts. Now, when someone is bit, it can give them a lot to think about, I can tell you that.
Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Cody.
Who is this?
Why? What do you want from me? To be continued. Episode 5! No time left. The boy in the attic. Did you kill the boy in the attic? Players killed him. Because I don't want Kane to go through that. At least not quite yet. You know, give him more time. Did you lie to Vernon? We're honest. Did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? Of course. For whom the bell tolls. Did you tell Ben fall to his death? Okay. I don't know how I should actually say this without giving out spoilers. I just like the other way how he dies. And even though Ben does remind me of somebody I know in real life, kind of in a way, we all know he is kind of a good kid. He messes up and doesn't really think all the way through. It's because he's not, you know, fully trained. And he is still kind of a bit of a kid in a way, so, and yeah, I know, it's kind of weird, because Clementine's a kid, and she has a little bit more common sense, but yeah, I know some kids that act like Clementine and act like Ben, so, yeah. Did you reveal your bite? Yes, because if I lie to them, they're gonna find out anyway and be mad at me, so. Yeah, so, anyways, that's, The Walking Dead Episode 4, and hopefully soon I'll have Episode 5 coming out soon, and I might have a little bit of a surprise for you guys for my next video, so, I'll see you later, have a good day, and bye-bye.